I didn't even know until moments before the landing that I'd lost the leg. I think my adrenaline and everything was up so high that I never realized it was gone until last minute, which is good because it didn't ruin my dive, having me filled with all kinds of anxiety about losing the prosthetic.
Very grateful that we were able to find it without running it over with a machine or something this fall during harvest, or God forbid the combine sucked it up and it would have destroyed it.